Some of them. Well, they took Brett to life out here. And some of them still don't know the right side of a rake. Used to try and get me to fix what all they broke. I said no from the get-go. And they didn't like that. Hello, sir. I knew bad shit was coming down the pike, but I never imagined it going down like this. I grew up with the fear of nukes raining down on us. And if it wasn't going to be that, I figured the earthquakes and tsunamis would wipe out the coasts. Safest place in the world was supposed to be right here in Big Sky Country. I never thought the evil would be in the garden, so to speak. Yeah, I never imagined I'd be teamed up with an officer of the law. I know. Sheriff Whitehorse probably told you everything you know. But Earl and I, we go way back, you might say. A minor infraction here, a knockdown charge there, a couple of bar brawls once upon a time. And I always thought he was the biggest asshole I'd have to deal with. Until Joseph fucking Seed moved in. Did you know the Viet Cong's best equipment was old American junk? M1s, Thompsons. One man's trash is another man's treasure, man. Now that we got enemies, don't throw anything at me.
Ha! Ah! Ah! Ah!